Hello, everybody. This is Dr. Bob DiMaria with another episode of Ask Dr. Bob. Some very tremendous questions. The first one is, Dr. Bob, I use gabapentin for anxiety. And do you know when I did the research on gabapentin, because you have so many patients that use it today, it really has only been approved for seizures. We found minerals, B vitamins, a vegetable-based lithium, probably a better way to help anxiety. Dr. Bob, for flax, is pill form or seeds better? I want you to know that we actually use a liquid. We encourage at least 1 tablespoon of flax oil per 100 pounds of body weight. You don't want to heat with flax oil. You could also use the powder, and that could be added to your food. Dr. Bob, I may have spelled this wrong. I live in Gainesville, Florida, and I'm disabled, 66 years old, and you are having some history with some mammograms and wheelchair and not being able to have the mammogram and wanted to know about the thermography. What I would suggest you do is go to your favorite search engine and look up ACCT. That's the group that we've been certified with, and you're gonna wanna find one of those providers in your area. You could also visit the office we have in Naples, Florida, or in Westlake, Ohio. Dr. Bob, I enjoy your videos very much, and recently I developed a very slow heart rate. You want to know what to do about it. Well, in our practice, we use a tool called the acoustic cardiogram, which measures heart sounds, the noise from the heart sounds, which is directly related to physiology in your body. We have had great success with B vitamins. I may encourage you may want to come and visit us in our Westlake, Ohio office to have it assessed. Because you know, gluten in foods, even a compromised liver can impair heart function. Dr. Bob, this is a very interesting one. I received the flu vaccine in 2016 and have had, as you put it, uninterrupted migraine headache since. I cannot believe that. So what do you think is going on? Well, first, you probably want to pay us a visit because we can do a video x-ray of your spine. I'm sure you had some kind of chemical reaction that we need to literally drill down to find out what's causing the problem. I know you've been everywhere, cleanses, clinics, etc. You even use a TENS unit every day. Dr. Bob, I'm relatively healthy, but I have bowel movements that float. So it's probably a liver gallbladder issue. I need to know a little bit more about you. It'd be interesting to know what your bilirubin levels are, because that'll tell me a little bit about what's going on inside of your body and function. Last question, Dr. Bob, I'm currently on a natural healing course for breast cancer, and you wanted to know how often you could do the castor oil pack. I've had some people use it at least once a week. Some people use it every day. The castor oil pack helps stimulate liver function, clearing that estrogen, which commonly causes breast cancer. Great questions. I'm Dr. Bob DiMaria.